you think I'd soap in the limousine? No, I had to save my money for security. Got a stalker walking up and down the street. Says he's Satan, and he'd like to meet. I bought a secret house when I was 17. Haven't had a party since I got the keys. Had a pretty boy over, but he couldn't stay. On his way out, made him sign an NDA. Cause I don't want him having shit to say.